Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Eagles Nest inside the Jumping Jumping Center. Four tonight's two in conference basketball game featuring Hamilton Lutheran County and your Phoenix Countryman Eagles. At this time, let's get the start line for Hamilton Lutheran. First, running in front, a 5'9" senior to Luis Guerrero. At shooting guard, 6 foot shooting, and four, Cody Musa. At guard position, 6 foot one, 2 foot 5, Stephon Ironshell. At forward spot, 5'14" senior, 4'14", Jared Vaughn. And finally, Wooker Pass, a power home, a 6 foot 5 senior, 4'5". The head coach for AI is Jeff Lott, a supervisor over the NFL. And now, let's be the starter for your Green Country Man Eagles. First right of our position, a 6'3" junior, number 10, DC. Kevin Chakra! At shooting guard, Mr. Kevin Head, a 5'8" senior, number 12, Blake Sostowitz. Running forward for the Eagles, a 6 foot senior, number 21, Sammy Kwaski. Running forward for the Eagles, a 6 foot 4 senior, number 43, LaQuae Turkey.
Thank you.
He's against those who want to be free to take control of his instruments to teach us.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Eagles foul. Number 23, the point turns. It's first. Team first. Adam Shell takes the lead. The 3-point play.
Thank you. Thank you.
Reversing the form of the second half, your Phoenix Country Day Eagles. Back at the point, Arizona Lutheran Academy.
Thank you.
78, Brother Gerald Bond.
Oh! Thank you.
Edson, and Thornton Hall. Also for these kids. Hunter Sampson, champion for Frank Soskowitz. Sammy Lee to the foul line, shooting wall.
Result in the first time.
Second was a set on Adam Shaw, shooting the top of the gun.
Thank you. Thank you. And you're such a strong man. And 2 days, it's bottom of the barrel.
Yeah, I don't know if you're hungry? Okay. Good season.